Okay, day 11. I am really excited to get this this raft completed. Most of my crates are pretty much empty. Yeah, I want to pick up as many rocks as I can and get them on crates. If anything else. Coconut there. Let's check our food and stuff. Oh, wow. Yeah, Yeah, we gotta get something to eat here. Yeah, and my water is real low. Here, because I want to get some more planks together, or some more platforms together for my raft. Yeah, we can make our fabrics now. So this will be my fabric production island. let's see, before we go running all over the day 10. I wish we had one more buoy. We could make another platform there. Ah, okay. Let's see, let's put some of this stuff inside of some of these crates. Cause let's see, I picked the ones that already have stuff in them. Okay, we got a rock in there, and let's put those. That would be good to make myself one of those things to help protect against the sun. Good to have a. Oh, it's only at 27% left. Can we build? Let's go get more. Area. Like I'm trying to keep my eyes on. all different areas. I'm surprised these don't get their flowers back. Oh, there we go. Come on. Not gonna let me grab it, is it? Eh, figures. Those are yucca tree seeds, I think. I explored all those places already, so if you're wondering why I'm not going down there. Okay, let's, should I add more to this boat? I should put floors, like, here and there. I think I'm gonna do that. Let's, we gotta make some rope. I think we might have enough sticks. Vehicle and floor. Oh. Well, obviously I can make it easily. I thought I had to have rope to build that. Front too. Gonna need one more. Whoop. Oh, no, I can do it. Let's see. I kinda wanna put some walls on this thing. Can I just build it while I'm here? Yeah, I've got enough in my inventory. Okay, now. Build walls. There's a canopy. Let's try that, because then I won't get sunburned while I'm out. I know I've got some fabric here, or I can make some more, actually. Front of the boat, I think. Or the back, because this is where I'm going to be standing. Okay, Okay, I need 4 more sticks. Because I want to put canopies over both, all that section. Sticks again. If I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna need a lot more sticks. Let's see how the crates stack up on here. I can get everything inside of crates actually. I've got another one in one of these crates. There it is. gotta get some food, so before it gets dark. Is that the same one? Okay, there we go. Now we got some fish cooking. We got grab the last bit of water over there. Here we go. We got some new water cooking going, and we got some fish cooking. Let's go see what we've got in here. I'll take it, just, I should make some, two of the blades too. Slept. Oh well. Yeah, sticks again. You get so much going on an island, and it's like, what else can you do, you know? shoot, I did not want to drop it. But we'll try a couple sitting. See if they stay. They might not stay if we get some heavy wind. Okay, what do we got for food and water and everything? Okay. Let's take a step back and look at our cool creation here we got. Okay. Which island are we going to? That's our home island. We might head over there first, drop some stuff off. Let's grab these too. Just in case if I can grab some more at the other island. Set it right there. Let's give this a try. Oh. We got to, gotta get the sail down. Oh, am I going backwards? Do I have the sail backwards? Don't I? Yeah, the sail's gotta be the other way. Shoot. Can I take the sail down without destroying it? Yeah, that's definitely backwards. Let's see, we gotta build a new sail. I had more sticks. Oh, come on. I guess I'm not leaving quite yet. And eat more sticks. I put the sail on backwards. Now I gotta figure out how did I put it on the first time. That was wrong. should be all we need. I think when I built the sail, I was looking at it the other way. There's our main house right there. Our goal was to get a lot of sticks, but ended up building this raft, which works out pretty good. Oh, there's another island there too. I want to try to keep our island in sight. This one, and then we'll hit home, and then we'll hit that one. One over there, too. I'm liking our raft. We're under a canopy, so we can not getting overheated. Looks like there's some stuff off the shorelines that we can salvage from. I should probably go drop these crates off at our main home. Actually, we're gonna do that, and then we'll come back to this one, so I don't have so much in my inventory. Remember the one with the little boat off the end, off the point there. I don't know if stuff respawns in here. I know the little plants do. Canopy. ourselves a dock too. Sounds like we just got home in time for some stormy weather. Can I build? Am I upgraded enough? I am. Good. Corrugated. That storm weather is like, I can't even hear myself. Snake. We got our pickaxe now. That's good. Yeah, let's see if we can build some rough ceiling. It rains through the ceiling more than it rains just as much inside as it does on the outside. Okay, well, let's see. A door. Okay, I need four sticks. Four sticks and a rope. I know I've got rope. Should have four sticks in here somewhere. Unless I already used them all, which is a good possibility. Yeah, I did. Okay. What did I just drop? Hammer. Come on. Where is it? Oh, keep pushing the wrong button. You can't see anything, that's why. There we go. Spear. Oh, good, the... that respawned. Wood. I did. Okay, well, we gotta go grab some more sticks. Oh, there's a bat right there. Sleep the night. That helps. Good. Okay, that takes us up pretty good. Gotta grab a stick. Good thing to get. Right now I look at our container shelf. Containers, chair, a bed. Okay, I need 3 leather and 3 fabric. Let's try it. 3 leather and 3 fabric. many leather I had. I thought I had some at least. Oh, I've only got one. Can we build a window close? Probably. I'll look into that at the next episode. I'm gonna have to get leather eventually. Okay. I think this would be a good spot to end the episode right here. We got ourselves a completed house. We've got ourselves a nice raft. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.